Today is a big day. We're going to create a genome. That creation is going to be, let's see here, what can I think of? Oops. Already off to a good start. Mycosis. How do you feel? Genios. Let's see here. I'll just go with this. In ass. So that way it gives it a little bit more of a parody. I'm making fun of myself, actually. Alright, here we go. Maxicus, you know. I mean, that sounds like something that would be like, you know, like a real freaking thing they would classify. It's my first time. Let's see here. Choose the level of assistance. Total. Useful, immersive, riveting. I wonder what that means. Riveting, random. Well. Start off with me, just right now. Wow, they make you. Oh, did I not get to make my species? I just get to start as like a random ape. What stream software do I utilize? OBS, my friend. That is one of the awesome softwares that I utilize. They make life usual and very great. As long as Windows is working with them, and I've met the creator, he's a really nice guy. He kind of reminds me of kind of like a Wayne or like a Garth. Like if you combined Wayne and Garth together, that's who he basically is. He's really nice. The first time I ever met him was we were in like a line to Bike Man, one of the streamers at Twitch. My buddy knew Andrew Sejon on Twitch, and like he was just like talking to me about like how like you know, like how we're gonna go see his buddy, and he wanted to just pay tribute, and I was like, yeah man, that's cool, let's go do that. And we're in line and chilling, and this guy just comes out of nowhere and he's just like, hi man, how are you doing, how are you enjoying TwitchCon? And I'm like, yeah, I'm doing pretty all right, I'm enjoying it all right. And he's like, hi, I'm the creator of OBS. And I was like, no way. And we literally had that moment, and that's why it's funny how I mentioned him as Garth and like freaking like Wayne, is because we had the we're not worthy. It was great. And I ran into him a few times as I got into TwitchCons, which I'm really hoping that this TwitchCon pans out, because I feel like so many people are going to be anti, and I'm going to be there. Like, and it's going to be fun. And I'm going to be stoked and excited. Oh, they're doing intros in the beginning. I like this. Get it out of the way. Knock it out. Right? That way I can just talk monotonously, and it doesn't matter. Because it's just titles and people's names. The creative stuff that semi-matter, because, you know, thousands of dollars went to this project. Lots of thousands of dollars. Ooh, in the following hours of the reveal of the challenges, the dawn of humanity. In hours? Really? You're able to embark on a never-ending odyssey of human progress on the planet. Okay, this seems like some National Geographics. Use your body, sense, and mind in a voice to guide your voyage. Gain strengths and numbers and advantages of species. Ooh. Let's see here. Survival and the elements and teach the family, build homes. What? I can throw down with homes? Good luck. Yeah, I won't help you much. Great. Survive. Ooh, universe. Now you got my attention. That's to speak to my heart. Like anyone. You start speaking stars, and like, it's like, ooh, I just deep odyssey. Like, oh, this is just turning out to be so much tantalizing. Oh, Africa. On a real note though, almost a million years ago, that was a real thing. Giant ass snakes. Seriously, humanity was just starting to warm up. Alligators were fucking ridiculous, but they were becoming smaller and smaller as the oxygen level started to increase. More birds become that, and less reptilious portions have started to refute back inside of the water because of the heat exchange. Fish became, well, supreme. That's why the alligators are the apex predator. It's crazy, but that's why I don't mess with apex predators. So I don't trust the open water. There's too many of them there. They evolved and went right into there. Anytime some crazy extinction happened, the most biggest freaking creature that was around, the biggest badass thing, always retreats back into the water somehow, and then ends up coming back like a freaking shark. Fish went onto land. We somehow persevered. Fish went back into land, or, well, fish also had the option of evolving into water and became like an apex. Everything has to do with water is apex. Oh, look! Volume 1, we got fish. That's right, dogs. Check this out. We can feed the village with this. I don't really know. I joke with dogs, but there is hyenas in my cricket, like wild dogs. And wild dogs are ridiculously crazy. They're pack oriented, they're like wolves, but they're just like. Oh, really? And huge ass condor? Damn it! And this is real life. Interesting. Okay, intelligence. We start looking around, seeing stuff, smell, and don't move. Just stay in intelligence, look around and point. Okay, so this is like your sense. Smell. And hearing. All three are different senses. And then there's call. And holler. Which is the social distance safety nowadays. Who knew? Okay, there's gators. It's basically what I'm thinking it's telling me. It literally did not tell me anything. It was just like, good luck. I kind of want to pick that thing up. I think that might be food for us. I heard that over there. My culture's over there. I'm not my people. Over here. Those also could be jackals, damn it. Well, they would be in the trees. Okay, well, that played out really well. Not like a normal. Jump, then hold and grab the foliage. Get Bruce to pass through it. Wait, what? You gotta be careful, snakes. Okay, so far we're safe. Well, it's about evolution. Like, so you're trying to survive. Kind of like the game Spore. The whole point was to, like, just kind of, like, see what was going down. At least this game was on sale. This game, I'm trying to figure out like what its provocative is. Let's see here. Watch out. There's a crap load of foliage and I don't trust this. That definitely sounds like hyenas, though. Well, there's something down there. I guess we can go check it out, right? Thank you. Okay, well, I don't know what's gonna happen when we get down there, but it's gonna be interesting. So it seems like a hot spring, maybe. Ooh, all grown up now. Oh, I probably should share. Oh, we got some sim technology going on here. Okay, so I think I got the Sensi. Guess we should start inspecting. I guess that's just how it is. They don't offer. I really want to give some to them. Dude, they're learning. That's what I was trying to teach. What else can we explore and find?
king of the world right there. I think I just found the lost one. I think you're bugged out on that part. There we go. Oh, I think I get it. Thank you. He ditches the other kid. Great. Oh, we got tickets? Yes. They're just that awesome. Thank goodness. Hey, what's going down, man? No, I'll probably need the goatee tied back here. More than likely. How you been, though? Oh man, this monkey's got it. I think he can make that jump. Yeah, I'm not gonna try it with two kids. Guess that's all we got. Well, here goes something or nothing. One thing. Whoa! Raiders of the Lost Ark, Wassler. Yes. He's very happy. That's their happiness, apparently. game seems very dark. I'll have to look inside the menu right after to see if I can change the color setting. Make those pixels more bright. Find the sticky spots. To sleep. Huh. Wow. Talk about lucky. Oh. Well, let's look in the options. V-Sync on, that's hilarious. Direct port over. Frame rate control. This game is okay. I expected so much more though. Like more of a sport element. Hey Alba, how you doing, man? This is about evolution. Kind of a survival style game. Just testing it out, mainly just getting my SEO just implanted on my channel. So that way, just in case any of those patch notes. I'm more excited actually, to be honest, to get back to instead. Stranded Deep, because like I have I don't know, I really want to build a damn freaking like bridge now that I glitched it out. See how far I can push that. Hey, monkeys are so ridiculously cool. Fucking apes. All descendants. Well, I mean, I think monkeys and apes are completely two different. Anyway, correct. Oh, nice, man. I'm super stoked. Building houses is addictive. That's when the fun starts to be, like, more unfolding. Oh no! That was impressive that the monkey can even heal after that. That monkey is resourceful. That made me feel uncomfortable. Okay, monkey, I guess it's time to get some freaking food for the guy. I feel really bad. Yeah, seriously, that fall seemed to be brutal as hell. I don't know if the monkey's gonna die or if it's just something that's going down. I'm trying to find a really peaceful area for it to relax. Oh.
up.
That's what he dreams of, whores, cavemen, rocks. Well, if you follow the water, right? Snake at us? Oh, the snake got us. Just trying to get water, man. Okay. Go back, thank you. Investigated. They don't give you quick actions like a HUD. And this freaking ape is tripping. Whoa. I like this game's environment, and the mechanics seem pretty decent for the most part. Though, I find that its lack of, like, HUD experience and narrative to be, well, I wish it was more interfacive. Like, even, like, Stranded Deep was really decent getting into. It was buggy, but it was, like, at least it gave you, like, a nice tutorial walkthrough. I like this, so. Let's see here. I'm assuming you're supposed to get the other two. That's the only thing I can think of on the mission maps, those two things with the that I have no clue what it means. But I think, you know, honestly, I'm gonna take a break on this one. This one's really interesting to get into. I set my nice little chart on top of there. But I kinda wanted to get back to Stranded Deep and or a few other games that I've been kinda pushing off to. So everyone, thank you so much for definitely staying tuned for what's going down. You can see me move away Facebook's overlay. I totally forgot to do that when I was doing patch notes. But I'll see you guys and gals in the near future. Cheers. Give me about like maybe 30 minutes. I'll probably be live right after that, give or take. But I'll see you guys and gals there. All right. Let's close in everything for as far as Facebook and all that fun stuff you guys and gals get to see underneath the scenes, but...